Seed Valley, a group of companies in the north of Holland, which together form the worldwide center of plant breeding. Here, along with my co-workers, I work on developing new vegetable and flower varieties for the whole world. That world is changing fast. Harvests are being lost through extreme weather conditions, and the world population is growing by another 2 billion by 2050. Our aim is to make sure that enough healthy food and beautiful flowers remain available. That's why we're working to develop crops that provide higher yields, have a longer shelf life, and grow optimally, but use the least possible space, energy, and water. When I was traveling in Asia, I noticed that vegetables and flowers can look very different. Every country has to cater for regional preferences, but different types of soil, cultivation methods, and plant diseases also play a role. Finding solutions for all these diverse conditions is quite a challenge. Children learn that eating spinach makes you strong, but the spinach plant itself is susceptible to diseases. Viruses and fungi can destroy entire harvests. Making crops resistant is a race against the clock. A crop that's resistant 1 year can perish a year later. The solutions have to be made to measure. In Seed Valley, we collect millions of data points using the latest techniques. With this data, we can determine the properties of a plant much faster than before. In the past, we had to wait until a bell pepper was fully grown to see whether it was going to be a yellow or a green one. Now we can see that at a very early stage, in the DNA of a seedling. If we then find that we're dealing with a new variety, the quality will be further improved. We sort seeds based on size and weight and give them a coating with nutrients that protect the plant in its first phase of life. The seeds go to growers all over the world. They make your daily portion of vegetables possible, as well as the bunch of flowers on your table. Did you know that more than half of all the vegetables in the world have their origins in Seed Valley? Together, we make an important contribution to the availability of healthy food and colorful flowers. We're constantly facing new challenges. And at Seed Valley, I'm helping to develop the solutions. What will you do?